Cause I'm Astro Creep, I'm at quarters, I don't belong here. Well, that little Radiohead interlude over, let's get on with Astro Creep, which is a little point and click game. Two possibilities exist. Either we are alone in the universe, or we are not. Both are equally terrifying. A little quote from Arthur C. Clarke there. Writer of 2001 A Space Odyssey. So, use the mouse, click around the area, and guide the alien through the rooms. Your goal is to evolve to a stage that allows you to create a nest and invest the entire space station. You'll need to kill the humans on board to evolve. Different evolutionary forms unlock different options. Click this message to close. But if we kill all the humans, then what are our babies? Baby monsters going to eat? Oh, well, we'll worry about that later. So, I'm guessing we're in the bag. Yep, we're in the bag. Oh, we're a cute little xenomorph, aren't we? We are from Alien. Oh, the cutest little alien slug that you ever did see. So let's jump on there, shall we? Nope, that was hard. Don't jump on there. Let's turn the light. Oh, I don't even have to move to turn the light switch off. That's how highly evolved I am. Oh, yeah. So there's a guy. He's looking at the corpse. He doesn't notice that the bag's open and that we cracked out of the skulls, cracked out of the suit. So let's avoid him for the minute, shall we? Oh, we can go out here. Ah, we can. We've just got to unscrew all the screws with our little sluggy jaws. We're gross, aren't we? Do we deserve to evolve? Anyway, whatever. Away we go. Right, so it's basically Mario. A little bit of that, and a bit of that, and then we're out. Ah, that was easier than it first appeared. Oh, great, a person taking a poop. Oh, he wasn't as defenseless as he seemed. Shit, quite literally. Let's try that again, shall we? So, we don't jump on the guy. What else can we touch? We can do the toilet. Nope, that's the same result. Don't go on the toilet. Well, do go on the toilet, because that's what they're for, but don't go on the toilet as an alien. Oh. Ah, toilet away. Fuck it. I think that was the right idea, though. I think we've got to open the door and then toilet it. The old clicky door toilet plan. Ah, yes. Now we are in the toilets. And we can go up the anus. Take that. Shouldn't have gone to the toilet, Juju. You have evolved. You can now spit venomous barbs. Great. I love venomous barbs. Beep. Let's get out of this joint with our creepy little... Ugh. Hide the evidence, like the little hit man that we are. Well, hit thing. Hit insect? We an insect? Is this where we were before? Let's go Venom Bob. That guy who had the cheek to be in here. Yep. Got your key card. So it's exactly like Doom with key cards, but nothing like Doom. So... we can evolve now, so we could have acidic evolution, vomit a highly corrosive acid that can melt through all organic material and most metals. Or telekinetic evolution, manipulate the will of organic organisms, move things with your mind. Well, am I sure? Of course I'm sure. I can be... oh, I look weird. I'm like a skull on little legs. Oh well, don't think it matters what we look like. Can we mind control you? Yeah, we can mind control you. Come over here. Kneel down. And then... oh, that was grisly. Hello, body. Let me enter you. Nothing to see here, guys. Just a normal guy. Or lady. The reason why I'm doing zombie arms is because I want a hug. Gives us a hug. My hair's no different today. What are you talking about? No, it's not. Oh, this is really grisly fun. Oh, we can boopity boop. Oh, we can't pick up the hand again. Oh well. Squidgy squidge. And then we're boopy boop. And then we're boopy boop. That's all these aliens seem to do. Oh. I have lost control. Have we done it? Have we killed the crew? Is that what we've done? We've got it. Is that Earth? I'm coming for you next. Earth, I shall infest you with my nest of babas. And they'll eat you all, and then we'll sit on your bodies like little miniature alien heads and walk around in sandals, and it'll be great. 6 hours later. Hey, oh, there's my cute little slime babies. Suppose that's that then. Infestation complete. And with that, the video's done. Thank you all for watching. I've been Headquarters, and I'll see all of you in the next video. Bye for now.